Hi, Sophia.
And now you multiply the problem by fumbling the ball. And Leonis Mikel, we know he wants to do something. He's holding the ball in that inside hand. You see, it's knocked out. And you can see.
How does your toast taste?
We saw Leonis Mikel put one.
Is it good?
Late in the game last week against the Pittsburgh Steelers. Here on the backfield, first down and 10.
Hey, jumpers. Oh, don't put the whole thing in your mouth. Don't eat it all at once. You gotta take little bites. Sophia!